Hey, up, mate, how's it going?
Hey, Sam, how you doing? All right. Yeah, are you up, Joe?
Not a lot, mate, just watching a bit of golf and thinking about going riding tomorrow.
All right, did you still do a little bit of off-roading during the season?
Yeah, I still do a bit, mate. You still manage to wobble around?
Yeah, I do quite a bit.
Yeah. Oh, mega, I'm quite surprised, mate, at your age, with that pacemaker in, I'm surprised you can manage to put a full day in.
Pacemaker?
All right, it's like that, is it?
Kick your ass.
What are we doing? You got your old twin chucker out, we'll have to have a bit of a race off.
Yeah, tomorrow, yeah, why not?
Perfect, well, that's it then, we'll let the talking happen tomorrow.
Let the ass kicking commence, mate, I'll see you then, all right? Yeah, all right.
You're not going to take it easy when I kick your ass, are you?
No, you're devastated, but, you know.
We've had a good day. It's very muddy, but great fun. There's been a bit of everything, bit of woodland streams, we've had greasy rock steps, we've had fallen trees, all sorts of slippery grass bankings, right through to a little supercross track. It's been good. Even I can ride around.
It's been great, you know, it's been full of lots of good banter, which is nice, and you know, we've managed to ride both bikes, the four-stroke and the two-stroke, and yeah, you know, I'm loving it. It's been a really great day. The both bikes are fantastic, and I was really enjoying it, having lots of fun. Yeah, we've been pushing the bikes quite hard, and they're absolutely mint. And I think anyone that wants to do that sort of riding and who's not sure if they want to do just one thing and have a bit of all-round fun, I think that's exactly what you need.
Who's in front? I'm not so sure. I've been filled in most, as you can probably see from my face. There's not a lot in it on track, really. There's no outcome yet, no definitive outcome yet.
Yeah, he's doing great. It's, you know, like I said before, it's great banter. We're both having lots of fun, and he's on it. I think we need a weekly competition later, but he's definitely doing. He's setting the bar quite high with him. Rich said, it's getting on, and if he doesn't, he's going to keel over. So he's had a quick pit stop, and we're going back out there.
So what do you reckon then? Was it a definitive win at all? Do we need Stuart's inquiry?
I know what you're going to say. You're going to say you just edged it.
No, I'll stand on. I think I did all right.
Well, it was a lot of
cool, a cracking day.
No, fair play to you. I reckon you definitely still got it.
You do understand that when I go home and I tell all my mates that flipping superstar off the telly they watch every Sunday in Moto2 kicked his ass.